Hey YouTube, my OS27 arrived today, and as you can see, it came packaged pretty nicely. Two big size pallets, one is for the mill, this one here is for the mill, and then the other pallet you see in the background there, that's the trailer pallet. The instructions were pretty solid, wasn't too bad to put together. I had about 10 hours into putting all this together. So hopefully you'll get a chance to see what I did and you enjoy the video. If you don't mind, hit thumbs up, subscribe. I'm new to this YouTube. So have a great day, you guys. Check it out. That was my fault. I put the hitch of the tractor into it. Nothing got damaged. There's only a box of bolts on that end. So far everything's looking good. I gotta say, I've been really impressed with this mill and the quality and just the gauge of the metal used. It's a very well built machine. Completely impressed. The rail was the very first thing I put together. This is the main rail that the power head rolls on. It's to put together with nuts and bolts, plates, some strapping material. Very heavy duty.
guys, you just saw me milling up poplar. A lot of times they have a lot of tension in them if they're bent or they're leaning on the side of the hill or a lot of wind blowing on them. But this was pretty bent poplar. It was leaning. It was uprooting. So I took it down this morning. And I got a 30-foot chunk out of it. The diameter I just did there was a 14-inch diameter. And I ended up with... Hey, leave the cat alone. Abby, leave the cat alone. I ended up with 7 2x8s, 2 2x8s, and 1 2x4. And they're 9.5 feet long, about between 9.5 and 10 feet long. So I ended up close to 80 board feet of milled lumber out of that 9.5, 10 foot section, 14 inch diameter.